We're at New Ferris Stadium in Snuffalo, home of the Snuffalo Thrills. Now, I've heard that they're changing the name of the stadium, Bricks. It's undecided what the new name will be, however.
Know what they should call it? Dave. Dave is a nice name, especially for a place that has outdoor seating, you know?
Oh, my God. This guy's a train wreck today.
And today's matchup is going to be a good one. The teams are taking the field. The Carolina Panzers battle the Snuffalo Thrills. Welcome to NFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. If you're just waking up wondering who put that vice on your head and filled your mouth with vacuum cleaner, dirt, and cat litter, you're not alone. After all, it's Sunday, NFL Game Day. Hey, you look tired, Junior. And Bricks, you look like they just used your head in field goal practice.
Spent all night in the ER. We ate Chinese food last night.
Food poisoning?
I wish. I got the chopsticks lodged in my ears again. You know, they should have a warning on them things.
You knew you were going to see a lot of carnage today, folks. These teams have bad blood between them. Apparently, they got it from the same bloodmobile that usually parks outside next to the taco truck. Raccoon rabies blood is my thought. Always a player's favorite. Second down and 7. And the quarterback calls a sonic blast dirty trick and throws a supersonic missile to his receiver.
Watch it!
Oh, sure, now he catches it. I had this guy on my fantasy team.
Oh, my God, a man from prison just came out of the field.
That's the ref, you idiot. Let's see what the penalty is. And it's 1st and 10. They could not connect on that play. Second down and 10. He zings it in there for a 4-yard gain. Third down and 6. Left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe up. Since when is that a penalty?
Since now, I guess, Grim.
And it's 1st and 10. Defense says enough of this BS and jumps offside to lay waste to the referee. Way to go, guys. And look at that ref run. He makes it out of bounds to survive another play. And a goal here. It's a jailbreak. And the defense jumps offside to kill the ref. Ho ho! Crowd's loving it. First down and 1. Look out, that's an all-out attack on the QB. His only chance is... In some leagues, you aren't even allowed to touch the QB. In the NFL, they have plays just for killing them. That's what I'm talking about. First down and 1. Listen to this crowd!
Yay!
Yeah.
should be easy, but with kickers, you never know. It's good. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. Just catch it, run it back, and don't die. And it's first and 10.
Receiver runs away from the pass marker? That's a good clue that something's not right.
Second down and 10. And the running game is starting to click now. A pickup of 8 on the play. Third and 2. First and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Boom, dead and down.
He delivered the freaky fast ham sandwich with extra mustard for the death blow. Speaking of ham sandwiches, I'm gonna go grab one. You want anything?
No, still working on my salami here, Briggs. Thanks.
That's what she said. Didn't work that time. It was close, though.
Yep. First and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
That run is good for 9 yards. And that'll bring up second and 1. Oh, this guy just loves punch. Oh, man, he just went off the rails of a crazy train and murdered that guy. Gotta love it.
He should bite his head off for an encore, Grim.
And it's first and 10. It's 2 yard run before he stopped. And that'll be second and 8 to go.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Does the QB know which team he's on?
I don't even know where I'm at.
Oh, and that one's gonna hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. And it's first and 10. Of speed, he finds an opening and the first down. And it's first and 10. We know this quarterback likes to play with soft balls, but the defense, they're playing with big balls and just crushed his balls.
That's a lot of balls, man.
Shimmel.
Second down and long. And that's another turnover for the defense. Boom! And like the Titanic, his ship just went down.
Hey, I almost got that mutant bingo. All I need is 77 to bite it.
first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Second down and a lot. Send a message with that hit.
Yeah, the message was you can't kill the messenger, because he's going to kill you. But then he won't be able to read the message, because the messenger killed him. Ah, going in circles.
The defense lost another linebacker on that play, and only two remain on the roster. Their defense is getting very close to forfeiting this game. First and 10. Boom, and he's dead.
Oh, bingo, bingo, bingo. I got bingo, Grim.
And the offense has only two running backs left, and the defense is licking their lips.
I think they want to hit those last two runners for this outfit.
And that'll be second and 8 to go. Almost intercepted. Third down and 8. Oh, he just got crushed. And the punter takes a break from knitting on the sidelines to come in and punt.
His knitting is superb, Grim. That cross-stitching, unbelievable.
That's the end of the first quarter, and it's still anyone's game.
Uh-oh, could it be mine?
Well, they couldn't pick up a first down, so now they have to punt. And he booted a high-arcing rainbow. The return man catches the ball and heads upfield. And that was a bone crusher right there, folks. Come on, that was a cheap shot. That's why I love this guy. And so are the fans. And it's first and 10. For maybe a yard. They've got to open up the offense here, Bricks. Second down and 9.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
That's the way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
Boom, dead and down. Nothing more to say about this guy except maybe a eulogy.
Well, he was a violent alcoholic, a terrible father, and he did some nasty things to dogs. But, he was a great ball player. That's really what counts at the end of the day, right?
And it's first and 10. When the defense calls Thunderclap, the offense is toast.
Oh, did he ever get zapped? Reminds me, you ever hear that Zappa song, "Watch out where the Huskies go, don't you eat that yellow snow"? When I was a kid, I always ate the yellow snow. They were like lemon snow cones. But them fudge ice cream sandwiches, they didn't taste so good.
And it's first and 10. What you call a killer one-hitter, folks?
I did a killer one-hitter once, and an ungrateful, undead right there. I woke up with three guys gnawing on my kneecap.
Bingo! Bingo! I just hit that mutant bingo! And all I was missing was his number for the last three plays. Talk about luck!
The offense is down to their last running back. When he bites the dust, they can only pass.
Yeah, well, at least they don't have to forfeit then.
That's right, but now the defense can focus on killing the receivers. The defense is down to their last linebacker. He's going to have to suck it up and not die out there.
They can bribe the refs in this game. Why not bribe the Grim Reaper?
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made at the dice grin. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
And it's first and ten. And the defense should... This guy's a brick shithouse. Oh, he was hitting mid-hurdle and fumbles the ball. First and ten. At this rate, the QB's gonna have more interceptions than completions.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
And it's first and ten. Second down and more than the QB would like. Well, that was a good throw.
Yeah, if he was aiming for the ground.
Third down and the punter is warming up. The quarterback passes the ball and a rebound. What a hit that was. And out comes the most underrated position of football, the mighty punter. And he put all of his foot into that one. And he snags the punt and looks for open field.
I had a thought being snagged. He got hit by a car and died.
If there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's going to have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Check the line and he gets his bell rung for a yard. Second down and nine.
Hot one, hot two.
Gonna shave a few days off his life. Third down and six.
First down! I've seen this guy drop a lot of balls in the past, but I heard the quarterback threaten to throw him a real bomb if he dropped one again. You know, good communication is important.
One, hot two.
Well, he made the pass, but then a slap in the face by the defense.
Oh, that's me in the hotel bar every night.
Hey, your opening line needs work.
We're at the two-minute warning, and we'll take a quick timeout.
Glenn, will you tell the interns to get us some Franken dogs and a couple of beers? I'm dry over here.
I'll take nachos and a scotch. Ugh, at least they could pee for me, too.
Oh,
great play. He is on that receiver like glue.
You know, when I was little, my dad used to make me eat glue. My tongue would get stuck to the roof of my mouth, and I couldn't talk.
Your father was a very smart man, Bricks. Very smart.
Hot one, hot two.
Coleman about a 6-yard gain.
Hey, do me a favor.
Oh, that was totally uncalled for. And that's why we love the NFL. The defense calls a timeout to stop the clock. They have two left. I'd be impressed if he splits the upright from this far away, Bricks.
If he doesn't, they're going to split his skull wide open.
Me, he made it look easy and he gets 3 points for it. Hey, Bricks, check the rule book. Is that a penalty?
Why would I have the rule book?
Oh, for fuck's sake.
I don't even have it.
And it looks like the offense. And the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not gonna take it anymore. And the punter takes a break from knitting on the sidelines to come in and punt.
His knitting is superb, Grim. That cross-stitching, unbelievable.
He's got the ball now. Let's see what he does with it. Oh, nice hit. And it's first and 10. Second down in a very lot.
Hot one, hot two,
the QB saves some clock by calling a timeout. They have one left. Third down and, well, good luck. Gets in there and swats the ball away.
He can't catch, but he sure can swat.
Well, here comes the punting unit. You know, punters really do know how to party, Bricks.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah, I pictured that, well, maybe actually shouldn't discuss this on here. The punt goes into the end zone, and it's a touchback. And it's first and 10. Second down and a lot. The second quarter comes to a close as the teams head for the locker room, and we take you to halftime. Brought to you by Monsanto Industries. We make genetically engineered food to die for. It's the start of the third quarter, and we are set to go, Bricks.
Oh, boy! Where are we going, Grim? A carnival? Huh? I'm gonna go to a striptease show. Where are we going?
Hey, why don't you settle down? Just pet your rabbit, Lenny. Just pet your rabbit. The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path. The burn returner was maimed by the opposing team, so it's up to the next man to replace him.
Yeah, what exactly is a burn returner, Grim?
Now, players who catch kickoffs and punts and run them back through the teeth of the defense. They have the lowest survivability rate of any player in the league.
The next man up just sat back down on the bench. He probably grabbed his pants.
And It's first and 10. He refuses to go down. Oh, the unstoppable force meets the explodable object. The offense is down to their last running back. No rest for the weary. The last runner has to suck it up and hopefully not die. Second down and 7. And the defense jumps offside trying to mutilate.
It's not how many times you fall. It's how you get back up.
Yeah, in this particular case, I'm thinking defibrillators and 100 cc's of adrenaline.
Yeah, they both wouldn't hurt either.
Did somebody say cocaine?
The offense has only one quarterback left. If he dies, it's game over.
Yeah, there's no QB. He don't even look too confident. He's pleading with the coach on the sidelines about something.
Yeah, he's telling his coach to punt. What a pussy.
And it's first and 10.
Did the shock treatment work?
Well, after she killed 4 of the doctors and zapped her, they never bothered her again. So, yeah, I guess it worked for her.
And it's first and 10. All week, the quarterback said they'd blow up the defense today. He was right. Kapow! Second down and 10. And that's perfect coverage. Nice deflection. Third down and 10. Freight train. Now it's just a race for the loose ball. And he's off to the races. He's at the. He's running out of gas now.
Goal!
If you ever do that again, Bricks, I'll shoot you in the head.
The people like it.
Okay.
Lost their final running back. Lucky for them, they're on defense now.
Yeah, lucky to have survived so much bad luck, carnage, and death, Grim.
Well, little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five. Boom. And like the Titanic, his ship just went down.
Hey, I almost got that mutant bingo. All I need is 77 to bite it.
And it's first and 10. Sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
And it's first and 10. Second down and 2. Oh, man, Bricks, you gotta love a player who goes down fighting. The offense has no running back left, so this becomes a passing-only offense. third down and 9. First down. He was not going to drop that one.
Oh, man, he just killed that guy when the play was over.
Well, if the ref didn't see it, at least the mortician did. He's coming out in the field now. First down and 5. Oh, great play by the defense. The receiver didn't stand a chance. Second down and 5. And with another pick, the QB says, I don't know if it was throw intercept.
Boom!
And it's first and 10. Oh, that was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. About a quarter after 3, Grim, but my watch is a bit slow.
Fum.
I'm not finishing that joke.
I don't know whose eyes the QB is using, but can we get him some new ones? And he bursts into the end zone for the score! What a run!
This is just horrible to watch. It looks like he's malfunctioning. Someone help him!
He's just dancing, Bricks.
Still probably better than I could.
Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. The kick is good!
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed, it was a chip wearing a wig.
And it's first and 10. He dropped it. If he does that again, they'll drop him. Second down and 10. Like he wanted to run before he caught it. You gotta keep your eye on the ball.
Come on, you dirtbag. You gotta make that catch.
Third down and 10. And that hit jars the ball loose, and it's a fumble. That's what happens when you hurdle and take a hard hit. And he's off to the races. Look at that little mutant run. Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. Straight through the uprights. Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. First and 10. They're taking what the defense has given them. That's a 4-yard gain on the reception.
Hey, less than a wipe with a headache.
Second down and 6. Yeah.
that's a run for no gain.
Then it's not really a run, is it?
Third down and six.
He was stuffed at the line of scrimmage.
Don't do anything stupid here. Just punt the damn ball and play defense. The defense called a sticky ball dirty trick, and the quarterback is in a shot. Oh, with the brutal hit. And it's first and ten.
Ouch! What is this, 80s wrestling?
And that'll be second down and four. At this point, with multiple interceptions, the QB should just throw it. Oh, that's a vicious hit. And the crowd loves it. And if you don't understand why refs are hated even more than kickers, well, there's your answer, Bricks.
I know. I hate those zebra men.
First down and five. The defense had enough with this rep and jumps off sides to kill him. First and two. Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth seven.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sitters then.
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. And that's a returnable ball.
Returnable? You mean he can get a refund for it?
No, no, Briggs. It means he can return it for, you know what? Never mind. Is getting kills.
This is a real
devastating hit. Knocks the ball loose. And they're catching up.
Joke, jump, do something.
The burn returner was killed on that play. The coach will replace him with another player.
That's the end of the third quarter. And look, folks, I'll be honest. I don't see a chance in hell in here.
First and ten.
Boom to the moon! Another loser bites the dust. In the NFL, winning is really about how much you want it, Bricks.
Well, he clearly didn't want to live as much as the other guy. That's a good point, Grim.
Here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. The kick is good.
As expected,
points you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make him pay.
You ever get hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
Throw it to the guy in the same color.
And like breaks his balls, he is loose and heading for the end zone.
Oh, and he loses the ball along with his life.
When did we become...
Oh, man, his neck vertebrae just got crunched. Sounded like a gorilla sitting on a bag of potato chips. As they say at the deli, who's next?
Can I get a Swiss on rye with, no mustard?
First and 10. Bam! Say goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
Goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
You're an idiot.
The offense lost their last quarterback. Next time their offense comes out on the field, they will have to forfeit the game. The offense goes into their two-minute drill.
It's the same thing as a hurry-up offer.
And the ball falls to the ground. That's incomplete.
He needs to throw it when the receiver can catch it. What's he doing?
And groundbreaking analysis as always there, Bricks.
Thank you. I do my part.
He had it for a second there. The offense changes the pace by going into a hurry-up. Right, the QB's gonna have more interceptions than completions. Oh, mama! He just knocked him into the next time zone.
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay.
The Snuffle Thrills get their butts whipped and lose by forfeit.
The thrill is gone, Grim. The thrill is gone.
It shows most your brain.
It's probably a good thing the game ended up in forfeit. They weren't going to make it out of the stadium alive with this performance anyway. The fans were going to kill them if the opposition didn't.
Gotta love that fan passion.
Let's hear what the game's MVP has to say about this carnage.
I'd rather listen to Sarah Palin read the entire works of Shakespeare while tripping my brains out.
Actually, that sounds kind of fun.
Today's final game stats are brought to you by the MicroHard Corporation. They get it right every up.